The water department treats your water by adding typically chemicals to the water, such as chlorine, which we've talked about, lime. They also sometimes add aluminum byproduct, which is fluoride. And one of the newer things they add to the water now is bromine. Bromine is ammonia. And then there's chloramine, which they're using in place of chlorine now in a lot of parts to try and reduce the level of trimethylamines. However, they're finding that when they use chloramine, it's actually causing excess amounts of lead to be in the water in a lot of cases. And also they're finding that it creates new trimethylamines that they don't know about. So now the reason why they treat your water by adding these chemicals or poisons to the water is very simple. They actually have to treat the water, as you can realize, but they treat the water with chemicals and poisons because of the cost. If you consider all the water that they process in the United States, 98% of all that water is going to be used for commercial industrial purposes. Things like manufacturing, processing, street sweeping, firefighting, filling your swimming pools, washing your cars, farming, irrigation, things like that. Only 2% is what's actually used inside of our homes. So understand that if they clean that 2%, as we would like them to do, they would also have to clean that 98%. You can't separate it. It comes through one pipe. And simply put, if they clean that 2%, they have to clean that 98%. And they don't want to clean that 98%. It's just too costly. And that is why they add the chemicals to the water. It's cheaper to do.